You want to teach some people some hip hop? Are you gonna dance?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Let's dance.
Alright guys, welcome to the instructional video for the dancing for the He Did That song for the North Road Hip Hop Camp.
Whoa!
Woo! So we're gonna have really we're gonna have a lot of fun doing this, and what's gonna happen is I am pretty pregnant right now. There's a baby in there. So what you're gonna want to do is I'm gonna kind of walk through the dances in these instructional videos, and Kaylee is gonna be more of my non-pregnant actual dancer. We are in my house. I got my dog around here. My daughter is playing, so. It might get a little crazy, but we're going to make it through this, and if at any point you get confused or anything, feel free to rewind and replay it. Definitely practice the whole song together, and I think you'll do great. Yes, baby? Okay, we're going to dance, okay? You going to help us dance? Okay. All right. So, we're gonna start off with the chorus. So what we're gonna do is each day we're gonna add a little bit more to the song. So what you're gonna be watching right now is what you'll be teaching the kids for day one. So, I'm gonna jump right into this. This is the chorus, and it goes, he rose on the third. Okay, so let's break that down. So right now, what my hands are doing is they're just kind of, sort of L-shaped, almost like trigger hands. And we're just going to cross them over to the right, cross them over to the left, and then with a little stomp, I'm going to send one upward. My hands are the same the whole time. So, he rose on the third. And then it goes, yeah, he did that. So you'll hear that a lot in the song. And every time you hear that, pretty much, we'll be going, he did that. Okay? So, you just cross your arm and bounce from one side to the other. So, let's just put that together. He rose on the third. Yeah, he did that. All right. And then what we're going to do is from here, we're going to reach down, grab your invisible belt buckle, or if you have a cool shirt like mine, you can grab that. So, it goes, he did that, gave me his promise, and jump out on promise, in his word. So just a few little bounces. You're going to cross your feet and come back out. So, gave me his promise and his word. Yeah, he did that. Same thing. This time your legs are a little more spread out, and that's fine. You can keep it right there. Yeah.
He did that.
He did that. He did that. And then it goes, so what you never ever heard. What we're going to do here is we're going to kind of just step out and bring your hands up, and you're going to nod your head around, okay? So, and the words are what you never, ever heard. And this is going to be a really fun part. You can encourage the kids to put their own little swag on this. And you can do any kind of hands, really. You can do the same hands as before, or wide hands. And a good tip here is this looks a lot different. Yes, baby?
Yeah.
You want to help me? Can you have your Aunt Buddy hold you?
Yeah.
So this looks a lot different than this. So that extra head movement just adds a lot of character to the song. So hitting that every time is going to be really fun, and I think
so if you can use a toddler as a prop,
yeah,
you have way more.
If you have a child near you, it's best to be holding a child when you do this. Okay, so from you did that, so what you never ever heard, yeah, you did that, and then what we're going to do is we're going to put our feet together and just kind of brush our shoulder off. Well, then it's time that you learn that he did that. Okay? So let's put all of that together right now. Okay?
Mama.
Whew.
Mama.
Yes. fan me? I'm hot. Thank you. Okay. From the top. Yeah, he rose. I'm hot. Rose from the. Okay. So rose on the third. Yeah, he did that. Gave me his promise and his word. Yeah, he did that. So what you never ever heard that he did that. Well, then it's time that you learn that he did that. Okay?
Yeah.
So. Let's do that again. We're going to speed it up a little bit. So it'll be easier to do with the song. Okay, ready? Oh, a little faster. He rose on a third, yeah, he did that. Gave me his promise and his word, yeah, he did that. But what you never ever heard, that he did that. Well, then it's time that you learn that he did that. Woo! All right. And the chorus just repeats itself. So you're going to do that two times every time you hear the chorus. And this is what you're going to be going over that day one. So if that was a little hard to get on the first try, keep going over it. And you'll want to go over it with the kids several times.
And then, especially the babies.
Yes, especially the littler ones. We did make this, try to make this a little more complicated since it's called the Hip Hop Camp. We wanted these guys to go home with some actual sort of feeling like they know some hip hop. Feel free to back this up, replay it as many times as you need to, work through it with the kids, and since we do have one song for the whole week, and we're going to be zeroing in on a chunk each day. I think by the end of the week, the kids will have a really good grasp of the song and all the moves and everything. And I think they'll be really proud of themselves for being able to work that hard to get it down. So that's day one. Hope you guys have a great time.